Monday night. I'm looking for an evening bite. I walk into the kitchen and turn the light on. The fridge is nearly bare. Can't fix this with a prayer. I'm so hungry I could eat a mastodon. Can't find no ramen in my drawer. It ain't no lie. I open up the freezer door. It's chicken pot pie. It's like a pot load of the stew. Two gooey layers and some chicken too. Don't think they had it on Mount Sinai. It's chicken pot pie. What I'm saying here is not a bluff. I just wanna say it's my favorite pizza. It might sound crazy, but it ain't no lie. It's chicken pot pie. I'm just speaking the truth. You can trust my golden tooth. It's better than corn slaw and the hummus too. Some say it's too gummy, and I agree to disagree. It's even loved by fake Americans. There's sometimes vegetables inside. It ain't no lie. This dish should be beatified. It's chicken pot pie. It's like a pie filled up with stew. Don't think they had it on Mount Sinai. It's chicken pot pie. What I'm saying here is not a bluff. I just wanna say it's my favorite pizza. Don't sound crazy, but it ain't no lie. It's chicken pot pie. Preheat your oven to 400 degrees. In 60 minutes you'll be weak in the knees. Pot pie! You can bake more than one, it's true. You can share it with the jungle who lives next to you. My life would be incomplete if I couldn't eat my weekly chicken pot pie. What I'm saying here is not a bluff. I just wanna say it's my favorite pizza. It might sound crazy, but it's like a pie filled up with stew. Two gooey layers and some chicken too. Don't think they had it on Mount Sinai. It's chicken pot pie. What I'm saying here is not a bluff. I just wanna say it's my favorite pizza. It might sound crazy, but it ain't no lie. It's chicken pot pie.